I asked her if she was okay, and she said, "I'm fine, I swear." But when I looked into her eyes, I clearly saw her struggles there. She quickly looked away and tried her best to smile. She said softly, "I'll make it through this. It's just taking me a while." I knew she was hurting, and I knew her pain was deep. But she felt the burden was hers and hers alone to keep. I reached out to her, and our hands entwined. I said, "I love you, my friend, so your burdens are also mine."